What's up, everybody? It's been a while since we hit an arm video. We got Matt, we got Jack, and we got, y'all already know who it is. We're gonna hit an arm video today. I'll show you my routine. My arms ain't the biggest, but they getting there. Decline tricep extensions. Try to stay 4 to 6 reps. So we already warmed up. It was a late decision to make a video. But yeah, 45s. I'm gonna try to 4, 5, 6. I don't know. You just lay back and extend them elbows.
Bro, you're not gonna get my
arm. It's getting really heavy, man.
You're not gonna get this arm in this? Look at this arm.
Sit here, get a little rest time, and then bang.
Bring
shit.
It to me. What's up?
There you go. Ooh, you didn't even need me.
Get him, come on.
Both of them, bro, they're not both. I look red, I'm like a tomato, cut the camera.
Alright, so this exercise is pretty new to me. It's only the second time I'm doing it. So, I mean, I like it, works great, so. Get it.
Let me get it, bro.
You always want to keep those elbows as stable as you can, like this. He's doing it real nice right now. Come on, there you go. He's going for another. Put them together when it gets heavy. Get those last 1, 2, 3 reps, who knows? Just makes it a little easier and you still get the benefit of the doubt.
Then with your life.
Stop right here.
Bring that shit down. Bring that shit down. Okay, put it up. Bring that shit down again.
Hey bro, I'm not putting music
okay,
in.
Okay, put it up.
I'm not putting music in, it's not saying
bring
no shit.
Bring that shit down again. Okay, put it up. Bro, hit like 3 or 7 more.
Go a little bit lower.
Come on. Bring that shit down.
Right here. There you go.
And bring that shit up.
Oh!
Come on, pussy!
You fuck. Motherfucker. That shit was
right. Ready?
Yep, let's go.
3, 2, 1.
Yup.
Get him. Let's go.
One more,
let's go.
Come on. One more. And then
you got the hammers.
I'm hitting hammers when I do this.
You go.
Yeah.
Actually, I'm gonna hit the push downs. Then I'm gonna hit the Jesus curls.
Whose YouTube channel is
then
this?
What's up, YouTube channel? How you doing? You know what? Right. This motherfucker, Iron Mike. Hey. Now he's called Alpha Mike because people joked him about the iron. He gonna hit these 50s and he gonna curl the fuck out of them.
I gotta talk for him.
Yeah. All right. Well, let me correct something he just said. Without profanity, because I don't know why I just did that to my YouTube video and messed up the whole thing. Anyways, I changed Iron Mike to Alpha Mike because Iron Mike Tyson. I don't want to, one day I want to make money off my name. I can't really do that, but Iron Mike Tyson took my, no, I took his name. I didn't even know it until about like a year after
I didn't know that.
Yeah, me neither, but anyways, 4 to 6 reps with bicep curls, 4 sets. Just first you warm up, find a weight you can do for 4 reps, 6 reps, 5 reps, and just stay there for 4 sets. Right now I got the 50s. If I can go heavier, I'll go heavier.
Yeah, bang that. Yeah. There you go. Come on. Take that shit up! Where's it at? Bro, you got like 10 more.
Got the 35s. Matt. There's productions right here.
Bro, I'm the hype man.
Someone didn't want to wear a tank, but that's okay.
Oh. Look, where are the arms at? Oh my god, look at that.
They're coming up.
They're coming.
Might just be the pump.
I got you.
He ruins the video. All right, I'm gonna try the 55s. I'm gonna see if I can do it. Bro, leave me in there.
Dude, I can way more
than you can
do. Bang it!
You're gonna get me warming up
happened this show?
Yeah, I'm no good, man. You good?
Bro, you look good, man.
There you go, there you go.
Ah, fuck.
This shit's heavy as hell.
Oh my god. I see two more.
I'm gonna give it a little cheat.
Alright, go. Get it.
Come on. No more.
Tricep push down.
Tricep, V-bar push down.
I'll wait for you to finish this bitch.
8 to 10 reps. Alright, that machine can't go heavy enough. I was getting like 10, 15 reps with the stack over there, but this is heavy. I'm gonna see what I can get. I'm gonna try to stay 4 to 6 reps. And... God dang.
Alright. Bro, real shit, your arms looking big as fuck.
Went up to 40s, 35 was still too light. 10 reps, but the 10th rep was pretty hard, so I think 40 should be straight for 6, 46 reps. Probably 6.
Good, bro.
Good shit.